Good God, the story's still going. Still going.
The psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
Well, they're all freed. That was the thing that was mind controlling them all, apparently. Of course, the monkey was there the whole time. Hey, well, I ain't fighting all them bitches. Getting the fuck out of here. Okay.
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late. Ah! Ah!
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that.
Oh my God, I gotta play as Fong again? I have to destroy a doll? Oh, come on.
My sisters and I are not dolls.
Wow, what a fight.
I don't need defective junk anymore. Time to die.
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up? What?
The self-sacrifice! Uh-oh.
You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own. If I die, no one will ever...
No, 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 not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
What did you get for being a creeper? Oh well. And no one missed either of them ever. The end.
Damn.
It's still not over. 5 minutes left, the bar's not even filled. Told ya.
Just a little more.
Not enough time.
So don't interfere!
By the sheer power of will, he forced the poison out of his own dickhole. He pissed a purple river and survived. Of course. Bison's been standing there for like a straight 24 hours. No that the eater drank, no piss, no shit. Of course.
Even more dogs.
Oh, why are they all female? If these are the women from Ibuki's village, there were more than just female ninjas. They were like a mix. Okay, then.
Here you are. Bison!
I'll end this right here.
I'm assuming we're playing as Chun-Li, considering we haven't used her at all yet.
Wait.
Well.
Guile.
No, you don't get to fight in this story. Fuck you, Chun-Li. You're overpowered.
Okay then, now what? Where are they going? Yes, teleporting. Bison stage, here it is. Well, we can get rid of that Fong statue now. A surprise twist, Sagat shows up at the end and defeats Bison. He steals everyone's fucking glory.
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
Another fight, Nash versus Bison. Wow.
I will defeat you.
What the fuck?
Appointment struggle. Sonic. Sonic. Sonic.
He walked forward and did a stomp. Impossible. He walked forward and did a no-charge stomp. Completely impossible. Nice.
I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle.
Slice you up. Not what I did. Look at this. Oh my god. Wow, dropped my combo.
I will win this.
Do that. Dude, I did a no charge head stomp again. Second time, second round in a row, no charge head stomp beats me. I can't do anything. I can't do anything. The game's completely full of shit.
I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle.
Sonic. 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 Sonic.
What? How would I do it? What the fuck?
I will win this.
That's what I did. There. He finally didn't do no charge fucking cheating moves. How stupid.
Pathetic attempt. Now what?
The psycho power supplying him has stopped.
The Black Moons must have been completely shut down.
A bit late.
You're a fool.
Now what?
A little hit made you weak.
Hmm? Huh?
Game over, bastard.
much longer do we have? It says it's full. 28 seconds. Oh, it did stop it. With 28 seconds to spare, he stopped it.
Can't believe I actually saved the world.
You didn't. The hacker did, asshole. In fact, why'd the hacker need you to input the password to begin with? They should have just enabled that backdoor automatically. So he's gonna use that gem to absorb his psycho power, just like he did out of Abel.
Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Uh-oh. John Cena's dog tag's ruined, you idiot! Valuable collectible. So it didn't work. Nope. What's next? Last desperate attempt, Nash fails.
The psycho powers.
Yeah.
Oh, come the fuck on. He's still not fucking dead. No one likes this character. They made him like the main character of the fucking story.
Damn you, damn you, damn you!
This is possibly bullshit.
It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
I think we finally get to play as Chun-Li, but it's the most pointless fucking battle. We're gonna have to fight Fong, aren't we?
He must have worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Blood Bison! Why you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you!
I'll kill all of you!
Yep, I gotta fucking fight Fong. Unbelievable.
You can't, can you? Shut up! Hey! Yes!
Wow, he's totally not reading inputs or anything.
And take this!
Wow!
And take this!
There, fuck you, bitch! Even through reading inputs, Fong sucks. He can't even win. He read all my inputs, still couldn't win because the character's terrible. Whatever happened to Balrog? He basically got no time at all. He had like two shitty fights. No, one fight. One terrible fucking fight. Ibuki, too, only had one shitty fight. So it's gonna be Ryu against Bison again.
As
again.
I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast.
Yes.
Now show it to me.
Ryu, the classic Goku of the Street Fighter universe. Always the strongest.
Power is not to defeat. This is the power to push forward.
This is the power to fist you.
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time.
All right, Ryu against overpowered, cheesy, input-reading, no-charge Bison. This should be fun. Fuck you! Wow, Tatsumaki came out late, you saw that? Actually easy.
I won't hesitate.
Who's that?
I won't hesitate.
Now what? Chun-Li had one shitty fight against Fong, that's it. Terrible.
We're not done.
Uh-oh. Super ultimate psycho power bison now. Uh-oh. Damn, blew right through that shit. Ryu cannot be controlled by psycho power. He's immune. The Dark Hado protects him. And that's it for that body. So is this it? They actually completely defeat Bison, and this is why Bison's not in Street Fighter 3? They actually kill him. Wow. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Fong still isn't defeated. Oh my god. So I guess that really is the end of Bison.
This place is about to...
His hat. Save his hat! No, what they're showing is that he disappeared, so he's probably not dead. He somehow escaped. The thing is, Bison is supposed to be like not a demon, but like a force that inhabits bodies, so that wasn't Bison's real body. He jumps from body to body. Previously, before Street Fighter 2, supposedly he was in a different body. So that's why his hair is gray in this, because the body got old, so he had to do some kind of a plot to power himself back up. It didn't work, so maybe he jumped to another body now. Who knows? I think Street Fighter 4 was trying to use Seth as a body to jump to. Now it's a quick time sequence. You gotta run down a hallway and dodge items as you escape. And he hits Chun-Li with a fucking Hadouken. Yes! Hit her with it. Kill her. Ooh, a protective Hadouken. Look at what we can do with fancy graphics, yes.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Is it over? Or will there be one final epic fight? There should be one final fight, in my opinion, but who's it gonna be? Bison's dead. For some reason, fucking magma is shooting out of the planet. Yes, of course. Maybe that's it, I guess. Now Balrog shows up. And is that freaking Dude, is that Yun or Yang? I think that's one of either Yun or Yang next to him. Kind of looked like him. And so they all give up on Shadaloo because they think it's destroyed. Right, Bison died, so they all give up as generals of Shadaloo. What happened to Rashid? I guess Rashid is dead. They left him in there. We did it! Oh, by the way, look out for that lava behind you. It's splattering pretty high. And now, the credits theme. Indestructible. You paid $60 and waited 4 months for this. Indestructible. We fucked your asshole. I guess Rashid's alive, because there he is. He got out. And his fucking bodyguard never helped him.
Call now, just when I finally get to relax. Hello, who is it?
Good job.
What the?
If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moon.
Oh, his hacker friend left a voice, programmed voicemail.
Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
Poor Rashid. It was his girlfriend, I guess. Probably.
I know.
What happened to the subtitle?
Like
look!
To me before.
It's not synced with the subtitles anymore. The audio's not synced with the game anymore. Something glitched out. It's not. Look. It's desynced.
Well, time to go.
Nice audio desync game. Wow. Chief Director, I'd be embarrassed to have that. Dude, I would be embarrassed to have that as my fucking name. Seriously. That was fucking stupid. I mean... Wait a minute. See, what's this now?
Shadaloo has been destroyed.
Oh, her boss. Is her boss Yurian or someone else?
The one who defeated Bison.
Oh, it's Yuri. It's a Gil, look.
From the text written in the ancient prophecy.
It's Gil.
Could it be an inconsequential error? Alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
Huh.
I am truly sorry.
Yep. It's definitely Gil.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
Yep. She's in Street Fighter 3. She's in the background. Fucking Fabio. It's Fabio with Braveheart paint on his face. You know what they should do is remake Street Fighter 3 now. You know, Street Fighter 6 should basically be a redo of Street Fighter 3 with Yurian and all the Street Fighter 3 cast mixed in with the people from Street Fighter 5. That would be pretty cool. They need to basically do a redo. It's been so long since Street Fighter 3, no one remembers that shit. kills a crappy boss, too, a dude in a fucking diaper, who just basically cheats. He either resurrects all his life back, all his combos do insane damage and, like, do insane juggles and stun, and he has a super that has fucking meteors rain out of the sky and do insane damage, too. Wow.
What a story mode. For the first story mode ever for Street Fighter is complete. Yes. Yes.
And what's sad here? Honestly, what's sad here? Can I skip this? I don't want to fucking hear this. Yes, good.
What's sad here is playing and finishing that story mode makes me want to play Street Fighter 3 Third Strike, a far superior game to Street Fighter 5. Oh, look. It's not over. We get a post-credit scene. What's this?
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer?
Uh-oh.
The one you've been long searching for.
Is this it? Is there another fight? Are you kidding me? There's another fight! Oh, shit! Why is it reading my inputs?
I'll make this quick. We'll let you win.
Yeah, sure, you can through his fucking hurricane. Boosh! There's one more fight, and I did it. Owned. Of course Ryu wins. Ryu always beats Ken. He never loses to Ken, ever. And so, the headband passed back to Ken. The hairband that Ken gave to Ryu in Street Fighter Alpha.
I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
Plus, Street Fighter 3 already happened, so, you know.
I see.
Street Fighter 6, Revenge of Fang! 30,000 fight points I got for beating the story mode. 30,000. Not enough for a character, that's for sure. I heard that if you redo the story mode in a higher difficulty, which is supposed to be unlocked now, that you can actually get more points. I don't know how you do it. How do you do it in a higher difficulty? I have no idea. Hold on. I don't know. It's not giving me the option to do it in a harder difficulty. Apparently, you're supposed to be able to play it again at a harder difficulty, and you unlock, like, even more fight points, which would be cool, because then you can actually get maybe a character after that, right? You have another 100,000. But I don't see an option to do it. I have no idea. All right, well, that is it. For my playthrough of the Street Fighter V story mode, the first official story mode Street Fighter's ever had, pretty obvious that they tried to copy off of, like I said, NetherRealm previously, doing this Mortal Kombat and Injustice, or Tekken, who's had story modes in the past. Let me put it this way. The story itself was very anime-ish, right? Very classic anime kind of storyline. But the gameplay was the worst. It was just a terrible waste of time. You can learn absolutely nothing about the characters by doing this, because it's single round mode, and most of it for the most part, was just fighting a dummy that stood there and did nothing and took way too much damage. And then when you finally get challenging fights at the end, it cheats. It's reading your inputs and doing no charge fucking charge moves. Completely terrible and just what I expected from Capcom, quite honestly, because they don't know what they're doing. This whole game, they haven't known what they're doing. I actually did enjoy the story. It's nice to have a story mode. It would have been nice if this was in the game at launch, but it is what it is. And, alright, that is it for my coverage and playthrough of the story mode of Street Fighter V. I hope that at least I made it enjoyable for you. And, you know, I hope that you'll check out my future coverage of the game, including all the future DLC characters. And if they ever do release that mini-boss fight mode, which was supposed to already be released and never came out, which you're supposed to fight people like those generic soldiers and the dolls. You're supposed to be able to fight all them in a mini-boss rush mode to earn fight points. Never released. Whatever comes out, I'll check that out too. But for now, that is it for the story of Street Fighter V. Thank you for watching. See you later.